see where the cars have been skating across these gravestones. Also been driving over these sort of placards from 1915. This guy was 21 years old when he died, William Thomas Shaw.
Steve, that is good.
Thank you.